Hello my YouTube fam, welcome back to my channel, welcome to this week's video. I know I have been so MIA, I did not post since the past 3 weeks. Guys, last 3 weeks were so busy aur mere paas bilkul bhi fun content nahi tha to post. I was like, you know, instead of posting rubbish, let me wait until, you know, I have like vlog material for you guys. And today is that day. We are going on another exploration with Explorer Hershey aur aaj hum ja rahe hain Surf the Jung enclave because it's currently 7 o'clock right now aur mereko achanak se क्रेविंग हुई नेपलीज फूड की. ओके, लाइक सो मैं ना जब लाइक यू नो व्हाट, लेट्स गेट नेपलीज. हमें ना झोल मोमोज खाने का मन कर रहा था, सो वी वर लाइक यू नो व्हाट, लेट्स गो टू ला किचन व्हिच इज इन सफदरजंग एनक्लेव. एंड आई हैव हर्ड सो मेनी गुड थिंग्स अबाउट दैट प्लेस. जब मैं इंडिया आई थी, सो मेनी पीपल रिकमेंडेड मी कोरीज व्हिच आई हैव ऑलरेडी ट्राइड. आई विल लिंक दैट व्लॉग हियर फॉर यू गाइज टू गो वॉच. एंड दैट डिडंट गो अप टू माई एक्सपेक्टेशंस. लेकिन आज वी आर गोइंग टू ला किचन, सो वी आर गोइंग बैक टू सफदरजंग एनक्लेव. And guys, people have told me that Safdarjung enclave is sort of like a Korean lane in Delhi. Kyunki wahan pe you can find a lot of Korean skincare, Korean shopping, Korean food. So I was like, you know what, let me take you guys with me. Let me give you guys a tour as well of Safdarjung enclave. Let me show you guys what's happening there right now. Kya collection hai wahan pe, the food and stuff that we eat. So I am really hungry and I am really excited as well. So let's go to Safdarjung enclave together. Okay guys, so now we have reached Safdarjung enclave. And guys, यहाँ पे हम जितनी बार भी आए हैं ना, फाइंडिंग पार्किंग इज सो टफ. सो यू बेसिकली हैव टू लाइक पार्क 300 मीटर्स अवे फ्रॉम द एक्चुअल स्पॉट. सो नाउ वी आर वॉकिंग टुवर्ड्स द सफदरजंग एनक्लेव. सो लेट्स गो,
लेट्स गो.
Okay guys, so we just went to La Kitchen and there was a waiting for 1.5 hours. So obviously we were gonna wait for so long. So we're gonna try La Kitchen some other time. Hey? But for now, let's make an impromptu decision and see ke ab hume kahan khana hai. And then we ordered jhol chicken momos. And then we ordered chicken thappa. And I'm so glad ki, because we were craving Nepalese. So ultimately we're getting Nepalese, which is a win-win. And then one thing that I'm very excited for, or even I've never tried it before, is traditional Nepalese drink, which is called tongba. Tongba?
Bahut
badhiya. Yeah, it looks very nice. So I'm very excited to try this. This is gonna be my first time trying it.
बहुत बढ़िया,
बहुत बढ़िया.
भूख लग रही है बहुत तेज.
बहुत तेज,
बहुत तेज लग रही है. व्हाट आर यू द मोस्ट एक्साइटेड फॉर?
सुबह बॉयज के साथ खाया था.
क्या खाया था?
मैगी और केएफसी.
मैगी और केएफसी.
उसके बाद अब खा रहा हूँ. बहुत भूख लग रही है. मेरे बॉयज को कहना अगर वो ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं.
अच्छा, फिर क्या कहना है?
भाई, ये थोड़े अच्छे ऑप्शंस लाया करो.
हाँ, exactly.
हर दिन मैकडी और मैकस चले जाते हैं. बॉयज को बताना है.
हाँ,
बॉयज से वीडियो देखें.
yes. तो yes guys, please take notes. जिसको मेलबर्न से एक्सक्लूसिव क्विजिन खाने की आदत है, तो उसको केएफसी मैकस ले जाते हो.
Guys, okay, so they have told me that I can have it straight from the straw, but they've also told me that this is hot, so I can't really tell ki garam hai ya kya hai. But let me take a sip. Hopefully, fingers crossed, meri tang na chal jaye. But let's see.
garam hai.
इतना तो मैंने किसी ड्रिंक के साथ एक्सपेरिमेंट नहीं करा. ये क्या है?
क्या मतलब?
मेरे को लगा कुछ चाय या like, I thought it's like chai or something.
Is it hot?
It is hot, but tasted. It tastes really weird. It tastes like a hot rice wine. Let me try Rajit's strawberry rice beer.
भाई ये तो टेस्टी है, जसीरा इस भी तो टेस्टी है। ये खाना
क्या पिलाते रहते हैं यार।
Let's try the chicken lollipop. So nice, yum. Guys, are there chicken roll momos हमारे सामने? And this is what we've been craving since like the whole day, right?
Yeah.
This is so flavorful. Wow, भाई मजा आ गया खाने। Try it.
Very good, very good, very good.
Very good. भाई अभी तक तो like we would definitely recommend this place. मैं तो name भूल गई क्या? Milos, Milos Kitchen?
Mila, Mila.
Mila's Kitchen. मजा आ रहा है खाना खाने। Guys, after our delicious Nepalese feast, we went for winter shopping. And if you are looking to buy trendy and girly clothes, then there is so much to choose from in Safdarjung Enclave. Like this little shop had so many cute and smart co-ords starting at just ₹1,000 and some really cute tops and dresses ranging at around ₹2,000. You can also find colorful and cute accessories like handbags, crossbody bags, sneakers, and sandals here as well. You can also go to this shop called Wardrobe Collection if you are specifically on a hunt for girly and relaxing tops and t-shirts. I went to this shop last time as well and fell in love with their BTS merch collection, and the little army in me was so happy. So if you are a fan as well, then you would be super happy with the collection here, and you can get these t-shirts starting at just ₹350. Then went to a shop called Spring and Fall, which is one of the largest clothing shops you will find in the market. I genuinely love the collection here, and you can find really chic Korean clothing like Korean pants starting at ₹2,000 and high quality satin tops, cargos, pretty dresses, large collection of shoes, and anything and everything you need. After our winter shopping, we stumbled upon this really cute bubble tea shop, and if you didn't know me, I was obsessed with having bubble tea every single day when I was in Melbourne. So I was just very happy to get some bubble tea in me and try out this new bubble tea shop. Guys, so हम खाना खा के आ गए हैं, and I was kind of disappointed that we didn't get to try La Kitchen because I was very excited for that. And last time भी वहाँ पे there was a queue, and even this time there was a queue. But I am very happy.
This with actually means you are a very unlucky woman.
But I am very happy about Mila's. The khana was really good.
Who suggested Mila's to you?
You suggested it.
Yes.
And then we checked the rating, and the rating is actually pretty good as well.
Top G, top.
Top G. Yeah, the jhol momos were really good, and. वो नहीं समझ आया मेरे को टोंगा द
टोंगबा
टोंगबा द नेपालीज ड्रिंक आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड दैट लेकिन आई थिंक इट्स एन एक्वायर्ड टेस्ट सो नेक्स्ट टाइम मे बी वी विल ट्राई इट अदर देन दैट द फूड वाज रियली गुड एंड नाउ वी हैव स्टंबल्ड अपॉन दिस रियली क्यूट बबल टी शॉप व्हिच लेट मी शो इट टू यू गाइस So I've ordered Japanese matcha, and what did you order?
Mango boba.
Mango boba. Let's give it a taste check. I was hoping that this is not going to be too sweet, and it's not too sweet.
मैंने उन्हें बोला मीठा नहीं है. मिल देखो.
Yours tastes more like a mango shake.
Mm.
Mine is really nice.